She was not a border czar. And it's not just us. Independent fact checkers have said the same thing, that that did not exist, and that is not true.
No one besides Republicans ever considered her the border czar. Did they?
In fact, some of the publications that later fact-checked claims that Kamala Harris was the Biden administration's border czar had referred to her as the Biden administration's border czar.
Wait, what? Axios, how the hell did you screw this up? You called her the border czar three times.